Mixing with many sources and applying multiple effects can result in very high output levels that could potentially lead to clipping or distortion. Previously, we would recommend setting your headroom to around -3 dB and then enabling a limiter with a transparent or classic mode. Now, this was really great at keeping those really high peaks from clipping or distorting. You can see here we have plenty of headroom. I can enable the pattern players. And we still have plenty of headroom here. Let's go ahead and bring in another track. We turn off the limiter. See, we're going above our threshold a little bit. Now, while this method was great at keeping things from distorting or clipping, it wouldn't necessarily bring those quiet parts of your mix up to a louder, more level and cohesive volume. Traktor Pro 4 now solves this problem by integrating the highly acclaimed Ozone Maximizer by iZotope, which intelligently combines a boost in gain with an amazing sounding limiter. To do this, you're just going to go to your mixer mode in the settings, change the limiter to Ozone and the headroom to -6 dB since Traktor is summing all the tracks. Under the Ozone Maximizer, we can change the boost level. I'm going to bring this up to around 6 decibels to compensate for the headroom. Now you can hear how much louder it is. Let's turn the boost off. Turn it back on. Bring in this other track. Boost off. Peaks are clipping a bit. Turn it back on. And if we bring this track out, you're gonna hear how the lower, quieter track by itself will still be at a nice, loud volume. Boost off. And boost on. When we do have a higher volume, you can even see a little bit of reduction that's happening over here. There's a few different preset modes. Fast is meant to help any types of distortion in extreme situations, whereas smooth is meant to help retain those sharp transients such as kick drums in your track. You can also use the Ozone Maximizer in external mode. We recommend keeping the headroom around -3 dB since all the summing is happening on the external mixer. Then set the boost to around 3 dB to compensate. Traktor actually applies individual instances of the maximizer to each deck as opposed to just the master channel.